Ken Loach needs no introduction. His name is synonymous with a distinctive socially critical directorial style. In the cafe called the Old Oak, there's a grim pessimism, a raw realism, where justice is lacking, and solace is scarce for the residents trapped in their circumstances. It's a straightforward tale, and filmmaker Ken Loach doesn't lean towards exaggerated dramatization of the conflict.